start. It's already long ago it's been started. You are trying to just hasten it. You can't start it. It's already started. Your longing to grow has started, isn't it? Maybe you're thinking of more money, but that's only your misunderstanding. But essentially, you want to be something more. That's a spiritual process. Misguided, but a spiritual process. You want to become powerful, you want to become rich, you want to become knowledgeable, you want to be loved, you want to have pleasure. All these are spiritual processes going in wrong directions, that's all. Unconscious conducting of… you're unconsciously conducting a spiritual process. If you conduct anything unconsciously, you may flounder every step, maybe off the mark, isn't it? If you walk, now if I tell you, drive home with your eyes closed. Before you get out of the parking lot, you'll be quite a bit of mess. So now, don't try to start it. Just become more conscious. Thank you. Out of this 112, 4, there is nothing much to do about that. That is, if you work the other things, these things will happen by themselves. They don't need any system to be worked upon. So 108 are the things that can be actually worked upon. So there are 114 systems of meditativeness. Adiyogi taught 112 different ways to realize. So when he sat down with the seven sages, the saptarishis, he was expounding as to how the human mechanism functions, and there are 114 out of these 112. So he spoke about 112 ways of attaining one's ultimate nature. Parvati, his wife, was a witness to this teaching. She's already attained, but now she's a witness. She's just hanging around in the program. So she was looking at it and she said, why not more? Why only 112? There should be more of this. Wherever you go, you are not a part of it, you are in your own cubicle that you're walking with. You carry your own cubicle, you don't get into anybody's space. You carry your own little space wherever you go. Otherwise, you restrict yourself. But the important thing is that all the chakras are on means you can simply transmit anything that you wish. The problem is always of receptivity. In the past, I've been saying this, I have initiated more people into meditativeness. Those that I have never met and seen, then people that I sit with and conduct programs with. We've conducted programs at the most for a few million people, but we've initiated many, many more people. They're meditative, but many fools do not know they can meditate when they sit. Not for meditation, they don't even know that they must meditate. If they sit somewhere, their experience of everything is way better than others. But many of them still don't have the brain to understand that they are naturally becoming meditative without any effort. Some have, and they sit down, others don't sit down. But their experience of life is way better because they are meditative in nature, because they have been initiated directly. So we can transmit this to anybody. Receptivity is the problem. To generate receptivity, there is a lot of work to do. So, you can sit here and let's say you run a radio station. You can transmit in the air very easily. But if nobody has a radio, what is the use? Let's say you started transmitting from a radio station before Marconi came. And nobody has a radio, but you're transmitting and transmitting. What is... Thank you.
constant
place you change the pledge, there will be a big argument. The pledge don't taste, nor can you eat them. It neither tastes good, nor does it nourish you. But the plate, this is my plate, I will not eat your plate. You're very important. So anything that you touch, anything that you sit upon, anything that you set your eyes upon, you will identify it. What this means is, there was no expiry date. Could we make you meditate for a moment? Suppose you are immortal. Expiry date and the time keeps ticking. Whether you live or you don't live, whether you do something or you don't do something, it just keeps going. Because it doesn't wait for you. If you could halt it, you wouldn't do anything. Because you cannot halt it, it's just going. By the moment, getting closer.
Thank you.